To watch a blast. Now we're quite lucky because they normally list the blast times on the website, but the only blast times on the website were actually showing yesterday, which I imagine would lead most people to think that there probably aren't any blasts on today. But I decided to give them a call, and I spoke. If you speak to the Hannon tourist mine, they can tell you all the details. And she said, no, there is one today at 1 o'clock. So we've gotten here to the car park and it's pretty much empty. So I imagine, hopefully, as long as the blast isn't too far away, we'll get a good view of it and get our first view of the supermine, which is about 5 km long, 5 to 6 km long, and 1.5 km wide. It's just a little hole. Well, a little man-made hole anyway, because we have been to the Grand Canyon and it's a really big natural hole. So, but for a man-made hole, it's pretty big. Let's go check it out.
To get that perspective or that perception.
So unfortunately the explosion was in a spot we couldn't see it, so we heard it and then we saw some smoke. Dust.
I heard it, but I could also feel the vibration.
Okay.
I couldn't.
I heard it.
Hannon's North Tourist Mine. Let's go hop inside a big
Here we are at Hannon's Tourist Mine. So when you come to Kalgoorlie, there's a choice. You can do the Super Pit Mine tour, which is the main big pit that we went to see yesterday, and we're going to see some more blasts today. But we've heard from reviews from other people on like Wikicamps and on Facebook that for kids apparently this is a much better tour, because the main pit, you are enclosed in a bus the whole way around. It's like 2.5 hours, I think. And there's a lot of information, apparently it's really interesting, but it's a bit hard for kiddies to sit still for that long. I think it's a bit hard for me to sit still for that long, to be honest. So, 2.5 hours, so, how does that feel?
You look so excited.
But here, apparently it's a bit more hands-on, and we get to get our hands dirty and touch stuff and be in stuff and do stuff.
Do that anyway.
So, yeah, you'd do that anyway. So we're gonna go explore. Let's go.
Hey there, driver.
Hey,
probably want to put it all the way on top, and then you probably flip that switch there. See, that's got P. Fix your switch. No, behind, down, there, yeah. See, it says P. What are you doing?
Putting the aircon on.
Putting
the aircon on. Nice. Oh, the flies. How are you loving the flies, Elsie?
Refuge chamber.
Welcome to inside a little bunker that they put on the slide. Air supply, lots of different. They're telling us all about all the different air supplies.
Where's the turtle?
There's an emergency. We need to lock the door. What is it? Okay, we'll stay from the fire. We can stay in here on battery power alone for 36 hours. Carbon monoxide and dioxide scrubbing system. What you doing?
Driving.
Big digger.
Prospector's house, hey? Could you live here?
No.
An oil lamp. Rainwater running from the gutters and roofs. They built the pipeline because water was more expensive than whiskey and rum. Madness.
Like this.
I thought it looked like a good Beyblade stadium.
Hard times to live.
Yeah.
I'm glad that I wasn't born back then.
Hammond's North is the name, and it's planned to be a continuing recreation of part of the wondrous history of Caligari.
Get up and start walking towards.
There may be a speck of the purest gold that I missed. And good luck to you all.
Go on. Be off with you.
He smiled at you. Station.
Put out the fire!
What are you doing, Beth?
Putting my stamp on.
Wherever there's the gold symbol there, like on there, there's a stamp and you've got to go around there. And put the stamp on each of the numbers. One left and it's that one.
Where do we have to go?
That way.
Oh, a licensed gold buyer, so they'd buy the gold. What we used to do in the old days, Elsie.
You're going to try and get some gold? Then you get a mat, a can, and a pack. And a pan, a mat, and a can.
A what, darling?
A mat, a tin can, and a pan.
A pack.
Yeah.
That is. There we go. Gorgeous. Here we go. Take two.
Take two. Hopefully, we make it in time. The blast is in 9 minutes. Hopefully, they don't go early.
We went 5 minutes early yesterday, so we're cutting a bit fine.
So, we got 4 minutes. It's alright, it's just a rally dirt road up to the top.